cook some branzino for Thanksgiving.
Okay.
So I had to go all the way to there's no spot to get branzino around me. I had to go to Italy, so it's just kind of expensive. But I went over there and I looked at they had these rockfish, locally caught rockfish fillets, $35 a pound. I was like, man, that's the stuff we catch all the time, you know?
Yeah, it is. When you go to a restaurant, it's $30 for a fucking sandab.
Really?
Cha-ching!
So he was like, sandabs are fucking expensive.
I've never seen a sandab at a restaurant.
Nah?
That's
what says they're always fucking selling them, like really expensive. Fucking sandab.
That's a big sandab. So E, how much are these? How much can I make?
Dapo said it was 20 something bucks, 30 bucks a fucking plate.
I'm sorry, the biggest sand I've ever seen.
Yeah, I haven't seen it that way.
Oh, dude,
you can tell his belt is full of fucking.
That's like a mini halibut. Look at that. Oh man, look how weird he looks. Both eyes are on one side, on the top of his head.
We gotta fucking move.
We're at 137 depth right now. Oh, and I'm on something.
You're on?
I'm on something. Oh, I told you. What'd I tell you?
You might as well keep another dabber.
Now Link can eat. Dab King.
Dabby.
Moving spots, moving away from the rockfish. We're gonna hit up Palos Verdes. There's a kelp forest over there. Angry. It's not getting any warmer. It might be getting colder. What's the depth here?
80 feet.
Oh!
First sheep sitter of the day.
Yeah!
Get the hog trout, measure it.
I told you!
What?
Don't use a spot, man! What sheep head limit?
Right here, look, 12 inches.
It's 12 inches. Shit.
Come on, right?
It's from the mouth to the fin?
Yeah.
Just 12. Ah, oh, hang on. There's a hook in my thigh. Oh, shit.
Teeth for him.
Oh, shit.
Damn, we're on some sheep. Ran out of shrimp.
Dang, that's no bueno. You got your ladies at the bar, but you forgot your wallet.
Right, boy. Oh, man.
We can still hang out. Swoop.
Yep, Sprite. Oh,
restaurant made me feel better.
Why? Oh, it's my fourth.
Sandy, you can make a nice meal.
I don't want them, man.
Uh-huh. Then you're in the money.
I don't think I like that. Where was that?
He found it in his pocket.
So I'll make sure he does it the same way I do.
Next, use scissors to remove the tail and the fins.
Oh. It's a pretty fragile fish. Can't even grip it in here, but once you get a good grip, you can rip these right out. It's getting easier and easier. Some people scale it, but this is super. If you told me you scaled these, I'd believe you. It's pretty smooth. I'm gonna skip it. Then, over here, the garnish is super easy. We're gonna go red onion, get it nice and thin, cilantro, cubed mango, and then the sauce is half lime, half fish sauce, and just a little bit of honey to taste. Here we go. Fish is fried, garnish is ready. Let's set the plate. Nice crispy fish here. Garnish all ready. Look at this color. Mango's nice and ripe. That's good. Get a nice dollop on there. Spread that out. Here we go. First taste. Where should we go? Where should we go? Looking a little crispy right here. I'm gonna hit this. I'm a big cilantro guy. I'm going heavy on the cilantro. Ooh-wee! There's a lot of flavors going on right now. From just the cilantro, red onion, and mango. They're all pretty different flavors, but complement each other really well, especially with the fish sauce and the lime. This is a real mild fish. Let me taste it, just the fish. I would compare it most to like a tilapia. Just not as meaty, of course, but Really, this fish can go with anything. However you want to season it, flavor it. Try this, Ray. Where are you going? I was just with the fish. The fish is mild. You can get all the fixings in there, the garnish. I have to say, it's pretty good. Mango, cilantro, all the ingredients. Gives it a nice roller coaster in your mouth. It's good. All in all, it was a good day, right?
Yeah, it's a solid fishing day. Man, just really falling in love with not using a paddle.
We have been looking into boats, so I don't think that's gonna come anytime soon. But please subscribe. We have a fishing trip coming up. We're going up to Portland for Christmas, and we're gonna do some trout fishing with our brother. We have a third brother. You'll meet him. So stay tuned for that.
If you guys like this video, can't wait to see what we do in Portland, please subscribe to us, comment, like, whole shebang. All right, see you guys soon.